we'll see Marcus Mariota and the Atlanta Falcons taking on Justin Fields and the Chicago Bears.
First opened in 2017, there's a look at the beautiful state-of-the-art Mercedes-Benz Stadium here in Atlanta, GA. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Chicago Bears and the Atlanta Falcons. 22 men ready to do battle. It's time to dance. And we are underway from Atlanta.
Way. And right now, his athleticism continues to keep him in the league. Still has a good arm. Mobile, a great guy to have in the locker room. He can win if given an opportunity. For a different type of a run, one that they rely on, one they have confidence in, one they feel like they can block.
Now a throw here to his running back. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him. From the gun, Mariota. Oh, this one incomplete. Here's Mariota. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45.
You're locking down your target. You often turn your back to the quarterback, and you don't see him. Sometimes you open up a big lane for him to hit you for big yardage, and that was an astute play by him to screw.
On second down, a run with Patterson. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. First and 10, it's Patterson. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
Offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook
certainly looked like maybe his third or his fourth. I'll let man that time ends up leading him just a bit too much.
Koo knocks this one through the post. And the Falcons are out to a three.
Into the DNA of a team that's trying to establish itself to start a game, that has to feel pretty good for them. They'll take the three.
Yeah, they had.
Loves the game. Big-time arm. 4-4 speed. So good that another quarterback prospect said to him, what's it feel like to run 4-4? Everybody wants to be that fast.
A second time. Yeah, he's going to be. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. They find some open field here. And all the way inside the 15.
Powered them down there. Another nice burst there, picking up a first down. Now it's first and 10, as you said, in the red zone.
And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. On to try the extra point. He's got it. They'll see that opening drive. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And Williams going to sit on this one. It'll be a touchback. And last time able to get three. It's not what they wanted. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just I like the way you've described it. Not
11. Play action now, Mariota. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one-handed. Now they pick up over 30 yards. Patterson running between the tackles. And some Cordarrelle Patterson. And he takes it down deep into enemy territory. Algier. It'll be a pickup of four, and it brings up second and goal. Patterson. Touchdown, Falcons. Offensive line allowed him to get in for the touchdown.
Yeah, some might say that the guys on the offensive line were in concert. I used to have a coach who called it Mary.
And all in all, a pretty solid return. Nearly got it to the 35. They'll mark him down officially at the 34. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very... And that is caught at the 10-yard line. Touchdown! Jarnell Mooney.
Plays like that, that can really be a shot to him. A big-time one.
Yeah, one play, but now your defense is probably saying, man, we could have used a little more rest over here. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And Williams going to sit.
Defense keeping them on their heels.
Yeah, they imposed their will on that last drive. Mariota now to throw on first down. Zacchaeus here hauling it in. He'll be dropped after a... It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down. Well, Dix. Mariota now. Got his man. It's London. And he has got
in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down. And
there, played the ball, never lost sight of where it was headed, and stayed in perfect position to make a play on it. Able to keep the receiver and the quarterback in his sight lines.
And a good push there defensively as they stop him at the...
But he's more than that. This guy's nimble and quick. More than a space eater, he just made a great play there.
Throwing, Mariota. And this is going to be incomplete.
That possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
The punt team on now as Pinion sends this one away. That one sails out of bounds. A side judge will walk it off. And he says it went out of bounds at the 9-yard line. Nice punt.
Let's go old school there. That's absolutely a great coffin corner punt. Someone's put some time in working on that, hasn't it?
Seems like every year these guys get better and better. It's amazing how they can command that football through the air.
Yeah, they used to actually practice with hula hoops where they place them and try and put them there. Now a lot of guys use barrels on the sidelines to try and put the football in one.
Room here to run. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he's going to get this to the first down.
Their entire offense has been centered on him, and he's been carrying the load with it in a single half. Darn near a masterpiece.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Chicago.
Is what Gattelman positioned.
The Bears send the kicking team out there, and they will send this one away. That'll be taken in by Demir Byrd. Mariota to throw it. Got his man complete over the middle. He's moving with a sense of urgency. Mariota's throw caught by Byrd here. First down as the tackle's made here at the Bears 42. Hit comes and he lost the football. Mariota had it jarred loose. But the Falcons were ball as he hustles everyone to get set. And he's got this to the 30 before being taken. They get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. 10 here, and you know, if they could just get three out of this, something about whittling it to a one-score game at half that might provide a psychological boost. Throwing the out route and complete. 7, Mariota, nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And I think the Bears have recovered. They have. Minded coach loves to turn up the heat, turns it up there, it pays off.
And back in the day, preach all game long, all practice long, every meeting, get the football. That's what they want.
He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And this one is incomplete.
A very limited time left to get into field goal range before the half, and they tried to get it all on one throw right there.
On 2nd and 10, Fields. Flushed out right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. picked off by A.J. Terrell. And the Falcons are...
That one, still young in this league, has to learn to try not to do too much on an individual play because, as we all know, sometimes less is more. And throwing away is preferable to making the big mistake.
So we have reached halftime here in an 11-point contest. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much. Back to you guys in a bit, but first.
Set to resume. Here we go with the second half. The Bears holding the lead and ready to receive the kick. On the return, it's Tristan Ebner from his end zone. And out a little across the 25 this second half.
Well, I like what they were able to do on the ground in the first half because they had a lot of success running the ball, and I certainly think we'll see more of that. But that'll be licensed to take some shots downfield.
On first down, it's Fields. Being chased out left. Oh, spinning away. And he's going to be...
get more athletic and mobile. We only see about five of these a season. Takes a special set of circumstances for it to happen. And, of course, a special player.
And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. They're having no trouble on this drive. What is it, three plays, three first downs?
Yeah, you talk about on the march. They keep this up. Look at that.
And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. With his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Bears take the opening kickoff of the third quarter. Field to extend PAT. And the lead is up to 18 now. So that drive, four plays. And it was all capped off by the Justin Fields. The Bears send the kicking team out there, and they will send this one away. And Williams going to sit on this one. It'll be a touchback. First and 10 now for the Falcons, and Mariota at their 25-yard line. They're going to start the drive here on the ground with Patterson. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second run got a couple. Here's second and 8. They'll go again with Patterson. And able to stay on his feet for him so far. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. To throw is Mariota. And caught by London. And he is going to have a Falcons first down. Boy, he had to fit that into a...
Oftentimes, those linebackers will vacate and run downfield with receivers. In this case, he played a pure zone and was in the wrong spot for the QB.
1 yard gain there to make it second and 9. They'll try the middle with Montgomery. And some room to roam now. 5 before it's all said and done. It's a gain of Atlanta, Georgia's the spot, and glad to have you along for the ride. Third quarter action, second and 10. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. They'll run with Montgomery. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. David Montgomery.
Old reference there, folks. But, yeah, they've been the better of the two teams by far, and that's great complimentary football right there. Defense gets the turnover, sets up the short field, and the offense goes right out and scores to open up a pretty sizable lead.
Santa be able to run another play. Time has expired on this third quarter. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. The Bears send the kicking team out there, and they will send this one away. And Williams going to sit on this one. It'll be
going to have games where it just doesn't go right for you, and interceptions result. So, frankly, to me, it's all about how you respond, not just the types of plays that you call, but how you carry yourself, how you show your team that you're still with it, and how you can, for one side, and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
to throw once more on second and 10. Mariota. And he's taken down, but able to...
Looking at the scoreboard out there, because to me, all he's concerned about is analyzing the field and making most of the time left in this game. Deficit's still there, but he's starting to hit them with some big plays.
And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
This gain we've seen on a scramble, but still, some positive yardage on a play that initially looked like a sure win for the defense.
And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down.
Get you with their legs as well as their arm. And we've certainly had a nice display of that from both QBs in this game. And that continued with that first down run.
Mariota's throw taken in by London. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
You're tackling him almost on the spot. That means you have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
The throw over the middle taken in. And they're going to get this down to about the 37. So it's line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. From the shotgun, it's Mariota. Got a man, it's Patterson complete. And up and set in a hurry. Looking to throw again on second down. Mariota over the middle, and it's incomplete. It's Mariota. This is intercepted. And the Bears are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. For this defense, CeeDee, that's kind of the icing on the cake here as we get to the end of this one.
And didn't you feel that they weren't just going into total prevent there? You know, they had the lead, and sometimes you fall back and you lose your aggressiveness. Not in this case. They were still making a play on the football, and look how that one turned out. They may have salted this one away.
First and 10, and they've got three tight ends out there. A jumbo package look. They'll go to Montgomery to try to wind some clock. And he's got some space here. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line.
What he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him. Big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
And he's got Rome. There he goes, left side. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. Now this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. Scoring summary, 3-play drive. And it was David Montgomery's touchdown run that polished it all off. The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. I think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about
it. In 10. Now Mariota. Flush to his right. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. Picked up by Jalen Johnson. And the Bears are going to take it for first and 10. Up the middle, it's Montgomery. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. Back to Montgomery on second down. And he's brought down. Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends, and understandably so. Not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can get into? This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.